गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन एक्सरसाइज 9.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर टिल 8 आई हैव कंप्लीटेड प्रीवियस वीडियो क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 6, 7, 8 एंड देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, 17 आई कंप्लीटेड इन दिस वीडियो क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, 10, 11, 12 रिमेनिंग सम्स आई विल ट्राई माय लेवल बेस्ट टू टीच यू टू क्लैरिफाई योर डाउट्स. सो फर्स्ट स्टेप हैज आई सेड इन द सेम कॉन्सेप्ट ओनली. सो मे बी आई मे बी गिविंग यू वन आर टू सम्स वार्म अप. ओके सो चेक. सो y dx फर्स्ट वन यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू dy / dx. First one, take a dy common. So y dx goes to that side, now what will become? So either a dy common or anything, x log of y / x minus 2x in the y dx and upona minus y dx. So dy common or touch. Next up dx key. So dy / dx is equal to minus y upon x log y / x minus 2x. So dy / dx na kandu pidichirukken. So dy / dx kandupidichu homogeneous polynomial paakanum, but here there is a shortcut to you to do the to continue the shortcut. So shortcut enna vadhu modala paapom. Modala idu homogeneous ah illaya check panninga. X log, so dy / dx equal to y / homogeneous illaya check panninga, then it will be easy for you. So homogeneous, wherever x comes ky, wherever y comes, sorry, wherever x comes kx, y comes ky. So dy upon dx is equal to minus vx, sorry kx, sorry ky, sorry y bara x bara kx log ky upon kx minus 2 into kx. So dy upon dx, k common edutha numerator la k, I got x log y upon x minus 2x. So k and the one varave illa, remaining I got the same question. Therefore k to the power f of x comma y, therefore it is hde. Then y equal to vx and dy upon dx is equal to v plus x into dv / dx. Substitute pannunga, homogeneous kandu pidichaachu, paakala dy / dx mela substitute panni paakala, time waste aagudhaanu. Otherwise we found the answer is equal to minus y equal to vx, x log vx upon x minus 2x, v plus x into dv / dx is equal to minus vx. The x are common arithina, log v minus 2, xx cancel. Next, x dv upon dx is equal to minus v upon log v minus 2 in the plus v upon minus v. Finally, x into dv / dx is equal to normal LCM, minus v log v plus 2v upon log v minus 2. Normal cross multiply I have done. Therefore, x into dv / dx is equal to 2v la v pochina, v minus v log v upon log v minus 2. Variable separable method, லெஃப்ட் சைட்ல கொண்டு வந்தா ரெசிப்ரோக்கலா மாறும், v minus v log v equal to 1 upon x dx. I1, I2, I2 இண்டிகேஷன் பண்ண எனக்கு ஷார்ட் கட் இருக்கான்னு செக் பண்ணும். ஓகேவா? சோ I1, I2, I1, I2, I2 க்கு ஆன்சர் log x, I1 தான் இப்ப பிரச்சனை. I1 யூஸ் த சிம்பிளஸ்ட் மெத்தட், யூ ஹாவ் டு ரெடியூஸ் த டைமிங் ஃபார் சால்விங். Use the tricks or use the T by parts, partial fractions, substitution, or by father upon child, mother upon child. I1 log V minus 2, kira V a common artha 1 minus log V. Okay, ba? So 1 minus log V, illa V a differential with respect to dV, right? With respect to dV. So it will be the integration panano. Integration panamodhu. டினாமினேட்டர் பிராக்கெட் குள்ள இருக்கிற டி எடுத்து ஆன்சர் வருமானு செக் பண்ணி பார்க்கணும். அதர்வைஸ் ஹவு டு சால்வ் செக் டினாமினேட்டர் டி எடுத்து பண்ணா வருமானு பார்க்கணும். சோ லாக் வி மைனஸ் ஒன் டி எடுத்தா யூ கெட் ஆன்சர். மைனஸ் அங்கேயே இருக்கு எனிவேர் சம்வேர், சோ மைனஸ் வருதான்னு பார்க்கணும். வி இன்டு லாக் வி மைனஸ் ஒன் மேல லாக் வி யூ கெட் சம்வேர். டைன மிஸ்டேக்னா பிளீஸ் யூ ஹாவ் டு டெல் மீ. V log V plus 2V, V log V எல்லாம் cancel ஆயிடுச்சுன்னு பார்க்கணும். Plus minus V log V. So எல்லாம் cancel பண்ண முடியுமான்னு we have to check it. So 1 minus log v t எடுத்து பண்ணலாமா இல்ல என்னனு யோசிக்கணும். So 1 minus log, நான் என்ன பண்ண bracket குள்ள இருக்குது square குள்ள t எடுக்கணும். So let t equal to 1 minus log v. So இதுல இருந்து rough columnல log v equal to 1 minus t, log v equal to 1 minus t. Okay, so dt upon dv equal to minus 1 difference upon 0, log v upon 1 by v. So I need 1 dv, right? So dv cross multiply upon, so minus v dt equal to dv. Substitute in the above. So I1 equal to integration. Log v varayana polla, 1 minus t upon v into t dv to badala. Minus v into dt. Okay, va? So vv cancel. Next step. So I1 equal to integration. Either now 1 minus, that is minus t minus 1 upon t into minus dt. Minus I multiply panna. Therefore I1 equal to integration t plus 1 upon t dt. Now father upon child, t upon t, mother upon child, 1 upon t. Finally I got it cancel panna. 1 integration panna t. இது வந்து log t. இப்போ t க்கு வர சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணு. therefore i i2 வேல்யூ log x வந்துராத. so i1 i1 ல so i1 ல t plus log t. so i1 equal to t க்கு பதிலா in place of t க்கு பதிலா in place of t 1 minus log v plus log again t க்கு பதிலா 1 minus log v. the final step 1 minus log v க்கு பதிலா y by x plus log of 1 minus log y by x. இது i1, i2 value 1 by i2 value log x. ஃபைனலா i1 equal to i2 னு சம முடிக்கலாம். book answer sync ஆகலனா you have to use some other method. so think பண்ணுங்க, you think and post in the comment box and ask me, then it will be easy for everyone. t எடுத்து நான் பண்ணிருக்கேன். they may be numerator 2 வந்து they may segregated into அந்த டூவை வந்து ஒன் பிளஸ் ஒன் மாத்தி கூட அந்த மெத்தட் இஸ் தேர். சோ யூ கேன் ட்ரை எனி மெத்தட். ஓகே, நவ் க்வெஸ்சன் நம்பர் 10. ஒன் பிளஸ் இ பவர். சோ க்வெஸ்சன் நம்பர் 10 வந்து ரொம்ப பெக்கியுலர் கேஸ். ஒன் பிளஸ் இ பவர்ல எக்ஸ் பை ஒய் இன்டு டிஎக்ஸ் இன்டு டிஎக்ஸ் பிளஸ் இ பவர்ல எக்ஸ் அப்பான் ஒய் டைம்ஸ் ஒன் மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் பை ஒய் இன்டு டிஒய் is equal to 0. So whenever e power la x by y sum vanda ave, the sum is dx by dy pattern. So int solitanana, whenever e power la x by y vanda ave, the tricks is dx by dy pattern. Even though it is a homogeneous, dy by dx na panna answer varadhe, you may be held up in few steps. So e power la x by y vanda ave, dx by dy, please keep in your mind. Adhukku munnadi first step 1, dx by dy thana. So 1 plus e power la x by y dx is equal to minus of e power la x by y 1 minus x by y dy. Ipo dx upon dy, dy kila kondu vandita minus e power la x by y 1 minus x upon y upon 1 plus e power la x by y. So two patterns I have thought for you. One is dy by dx pattern, other one is dx by dy pattern. So dx by dy pattern, dy by dx na y equal to vx, dx by dy na x equal to vy, dy by dx na that is v plus x into dv by dx. Ana inga dx by dy equal to v plus y into dv by dy. Okay va? Substitute in the above equation number 1. Wherever dx by dy comes, v plus y into dv by dy equal to minus e power la. Concentrate and do very important sum. Okay. Wherever x comes, vy. 1 minus. இவ்வளவு நேரம் நம்ம வந்து y க்கு பதிலா substitute பண்ணிட்டு சடனா x க்கு பதிலா கான்சென்ட்ரேட் பண்ணி பண்ணணும். 1 plus e power x க்கு பதிலா vy upon y. So wherever cancel is, please cancel fast. So yy cancel, எல்லாம் yy cancel பண்ணிடுங்க. therefore v plus y into dv upon dy equal to minus இதுல e power v times 1 minus v upon 1 plus e power v. concentrate please, e minus எல்லாம் cancel காட்டா பண்ணிக்கணா. next step plus v goes that side na, minus v அதுக்குள்ள multiply பண்ணுங்க. y dv upon dy equal to minus if you multiply minus e power v plus v e power v upon 1 plus e power v plus v m upon a minus v. So y dv upon dy equal to minus e power v plus v e power v cross multiply minus v minus e power v upon 1 plus e power v. Cancel it. Then variable separable method, y and all one side, v and all other side, minus e power v minus v upon 1 plus e power v. Minus a common arti, and the minus I keep it here itself. Inge vittrunga, it will be easy for you. Okay va? So y into dv by dv minus a common arti ev plus v upon 1 plus e power v. So right side, left side, variable separable method, e power v plus v equal to dy upon y or minus irukku. Now we integrate I1 upon I2. Denominator differentiate panna numerator vandhuchina log of eppadi with respect to dv irukku appa v ya panna ipo suppose unukku confusion aaka eradhu x la maathiga 1 plus e power x upon e power x plus x appa x differentiate panna 1 e power x differentiate panna e power x only thing is x ku badala e power v irukku so log of denominator இது log y plus c க்கு பதிலா log c போட்டுடலாம் ரெண்டு log வந்துச்சா log c னு போட்டுக log of denominator e power v plus v இது log y c ஏன் சொல்லுங்க பாப்போம் log m plus log n now wherever v comes log of you are back la back la wherever v comes I can substitute x by y last step la so e power la x by y plus x by y equal to log y c both the side log cancel then remaining answer is yours question number 11 onwards for each of the differential equations find the particular solution so till now till the question number 10 I have found the general solution but from 11 onwards particular solution that plus c nu potta piragu rendu step irukku toppers most they will forget the step so don't forget the step okay va don't forget that particular step so question number 11 dx plus y into dy x plus y times dy plus x minus y into dx x minus y into dx equal to 0 when y of 1 equal to 1 now y of 1 equal to 1 na meaning also I told you that y equal to 1 x இது வந்து y of x னு வெச்சுக்க அப்ப x place ல 1 இருக்கு y place ல 1 இருக்கு that is x equal to 1 y equal to 1 step number 1 e power x by y என்ன வருதா வந்தா dx by dy pattern அப்படி வரவே இல்ல so it may be dy by dx தான் so அப்ப x plus y into dy equal to minus of x minus y dx அப்ப dy upon dx equal to minus of x minus y upon x plus y equation number 1 minus right side la vittunga that's a tricks minus left side la kondu vandina v na kolappam da so homogeneous so first check x equal to kx y equal to ky therefore dy upon dx equal to minus of kx minus ky upon kx plus ky k va common arthu cancel panna I am getting the question itself okay va so therefore k to the power 4 f k to the power 0 k ku power e kedaiyadu appo therefore it is homogeneous differential equations yes step number 2 wherever dy by dx pattern y equal to vx for dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx substitute in the equation number 1 dy by dx badala v plus x into dv by dx is equal to minus of x minus y equal to vx okay so x a common edunga v plus x into dv by dx minus x a common edutha 1 minus v upon 1 plus v x x cancel x into dv by dx minus apra ulla multiply pannunga minus 1 plus v upon 1 plus v inga or minus v so x into dv by dx equal to minus 1 plus v cross multiply panna minus v minus v square upon 1 plus v so x into dv by dx equal to minus 1 minus v square upon 1 plus v. Minus a common arithu angiye vittunga. Therefore, finally I got reciprocal. 1 upon v, 1 plus v square minus nalla paathuka minus a common arithu ingiye vittuta. So, 1 upon x dx. Don't confuse yourself. Minus a common arithu 1 plus v square and minus a angiye vittu nana. Into dv, integration part, I1, I2 apanna log x, I1 vandhu father upon child plus mother upon child. Therefore, this will be 1 by a tan inverse x by a tan inverse v plus 2 a multiply panni divide panni na log of denominator illa t nattu pannunga. Okay, final step, v ki bala substitute panna. Therefore, if we substitute for v, so if you substitute for v, therefore I1 answer is tan inverse y upon x plus 1 upon 2 log of 1 plus y square upon x square equal to I2 value venadhu log x plus enna polna log c polna illa c kuda polna eppo na log c polna eppo c polna. That is, randomly log 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 nariya vanduchina, then you can put log c. So this is general solution. Particular solution enna sonna nana, they given you the point x equal to 1, y equal to 1. Polama, therefore tan inverse 1 upon 1 plus 1 upon 2 log of 1 plus 1 upon 1 equal to log 1 plus c. Tan inverse 1 pi by 4 plus 1 by 2 log 2 equal to log 1 value 0. So finally I got the c value as like this, pi upon 4 plus log 2 power 1 by 2 upper log root 2 maarudhu. Substitute the c value here, final answer is particular PS, particular solution, tan inverse y upon x plus 1 upon 2 log of 1 plus y square upon x square equal to log x plus c ki badala substitute the c value. Question number 11 completed. Question number 12. Now question number 12. Find the particular solution x square dy. Question number 12, xy dy plus xy plus y square into dx is equal to 0. One more time, x square dy, see here, a small mistake, x square dy plus xy plus y square into dx equal to 0, x equal to 1, y equal to 1, whenever they are giving the point, particular solution. So first step number 1. X square dy equal to minus half xy plus y square into dx. So dy by dx equal to minus half xy plus y square upon x square. Homogeneous x, kx, y, ky. So x equal to kx, y equal to ky. So dy upon dx equal to minus half. Now next step, homogeneous, I proved this is a dy by dx pattern, y equal to vx, dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx. Substitute in the equation number 1, this is your equation number 1, dy by dx ke badala, v plus x into dv by dx is equal to minus of x, y ke badala vx, v square x square upon x square. You tell
that? X square.
So, you'll get x square. So, here x square is there. Here x square, take x square common. So, v plus x into dv by dx equal to minus half. X square common arithna v plus v square upon x square. Cancel it. X into dv by dx minus ulla multiply upon minus v square plus v goes this side now minus v. Okay. So, I got. So, x into dv by dx is equal to minus 2v minus v square. So, minus a common arithu minus angiya vittrunga. That's the tricks I already told you that. Minus a common arithu minus angiya vittrunga. So, I got v square plus 2v dv. Both the side. Minus a common arithu angiya vittrunga. Now, complete the square method. Adhella ninga illa partial fractions. Easy method. 1 upon v into v plus v. V plus 2 into dv. Idhu vandhu minus log x. V common arithu v plus 2. Partial fractions pannala. Illana completing square method panna, that's up to you. That you have to do and finish it off. The final answer will be, final answer is like this. 1 by 2 log of v upon v plus 2. V upon v plus 2 is equal to minus log x plus c equal log c pora. Yana inga log inga log. So, last step, 1 upon 2, log of v ikku badala, y by x plus 2, venna log x left side la kondu vandha, illa right side la vechuka, that's your choice, minus log of c by x, log m minus log m by n, 1 by 2 power la kondu ponena, both the side you can cancel log log. Final step, this is your general solution. Particular solution enna sonna, x ikku badala 1, y ikku badala 1 ponno. So, you can finish it off. But I need to find the C value. So, you should not. C value is equal to minus log x right side plus log x equal to log C. So, I can do as I need to find out the C value. Therefore, log of modulus y by x plus 2. Power la 1 by 2 poyiduche plus log x equal to log c log m plus log n log m n y by x plus 2 power la 1 by 2 into x equal to log c log m n log log cancel. Therefore y upon x plus 2 power la 1 by 2 into x equal to c. Ipo, wherever x comes 1, y equal to 1, substitute pannunga. So, x equal to 1, y equal to 1, substitute pannunga. Enna varun paathu. Finally, you have to complete the sum. Okay, va. So, book as a sink aaduna, no issues. C dana. So, x equal to 1, y equal to 1, ponunga. So, this will become 1. 1 upon 3. This will become 1. Okay, wow. So 1 upon 3 power la 1 by 2 equal to c. Then c value ethan poyitu final la ethan poy you can substitute the c value. Wherever x comes, put c. All that. Okay, wow. That's a particular solution. So from general solution onwards, the answer will differ because I have used log mn. You guys may be doing log m by n, but justify your answer. No problem. They won't reduce the mark at all. Justify your answer then and there. Okay, well, question number 12 also I completed. Now question number 12 completed. Question number 13. 13, 14, 15. I think 15 is quite easy. No, I think you can do all the three. Question number 13, 14, 15. All the three you can do, I think so. Same concept only. So, I am leaving up to you. Same question number 13, 14, 15. You guys can do the same method. The only thing is, I am repeating again this step. dy by dx. Then, if it is first dy by dx and dx by dy, that is the main into e power. dy by dx னு வந்துச்சுனா அதுக்கு முன்னாடி அது ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் வந்து ஹோமோஜீனியஸ் x க்கு பதிலா kx y க்கு பதிலா ky for both the sum k க்கு எந்த பவரும் இல்லனா ஹோமோஜீனியஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் wherever y comes vx then dy by dx க்கு v plus x into dv by dx dy by dx பாட்டனுக்கு dx by dy பாட்டனுக்கு x equal to vy then dx by dy equal to v plus y into dv by dy pattern variable separable method பொறுமையா integration பண்ணுங்க variable separable method even if you guys are having a doubt in question number 13 14 15 you can ask me then I can teach you no problem okay va continuous practice makes you perfect you can and you will I'll meet you in the next exercise that is linear differential equations so once you know the homogeneous linear differential equations very easy to you